Alrighty, when last we left off, I kind of actually forgot we were recording, and I've just been putzing on through, cleared boss level 401, and now I have to keep on going down. Cannot commute Zante until you find him, but, well, he's right here. So, like, there, the thing is even when you get things like this, if they give you a specific one, like, for example, the Windrider or Pulse Bat, that doesn't necessarily mean that it has to be those specifically. It's just that those will give it. Because some of these might actually just be, like, any Reaper and any Skeleton and things like that. Yeah, Zante's got fun stuff, so... Hi. Well, you're irritating. Always take a moment to rip the souls out of everyone. Oh, that's... we good. Ward basically means they're immune to spells, so... Goddammit. Oh, can't attack because it's being forced to score. That's what that one does. Yeah, I'm in trouble. Because it did that, deal of revolt. I'm in trouble, yep. Yep, I lost. Yep. Yeah. But I got the cores and I learned more shit. Oh no, I didn't, but that's fair. Okay, so there is a way to go down. Well, lock your book. Wow. Ow. Well, Jesus. Okay, I am going to need to... Yeah, I'm gonna need to fucking train some, I guess. To get some training. I guess so far at least it's fixed what God's realm you're in. Okay. Yeah, you're gonna... Got that arc, man. Now I guess we're just gonna hang out here until we've got reasonable levels. Since my knowledge of Forest Creep is so high now, I can see its health when I encounter it. And I can't see like specific values, but I can see like roughly where it's at. Yeah, because clearly I need to get to a higher level in order to handle Zante's realm, so we go and grind a bit. Toru. Don't need any of these, so I am just gonna casually wreck them. The reason I keep doing that and making a point of doing that is because every level of favor you get more perks and you can exchange those emblems for more things. Okay. Dust this bitch. Just looks that does the shit, so. And then the fire jump down. It's battle. My spells are free. Excuse me. Yep. He's gonna spike. Showing up after a drop like that. Did not used to be a thing. Again, this version, Serlin 3, is in early access, so I don't know. I don't think any gameplay mechanics are finalized, if you will. Like, everything's probably still subject to change. Situation demand it. Okay, fine. Let's get this out of the way. Alright. Random buffs. Get wrecked. There's another fucking hut somewhere, though. It's not that. And the reason I say that is actually quite simple. It's because you get favor for completing all those. That's why, okay, fine, I give up. About that well. That revocation sure is useful. And yes, mimics are a thing in this game. Thank you. always target the most infuriating thing first. Ow. I do still have more grinding to do, and more resources to find. Give me that rainbow, feel good, man. Found the treasure map, now find the treasure. So basically, treasure maps are a thing that show up sometimes. They are very self-explanatory. Basically, since you have them on a random spot, so you'll notice I can check the map for this exact reason, but on a random spot, yep. Oh, they actually have it here now. That is a very welcome improvement. Because what it used to be in Sincerelim 2, it wasn't on the actual ground, it was only on the map interface. Which is why, like, if you had that, you would literally just be like, stop check, stop check, stop check, stop check. All the time! But yeah. And it's better this way. He's back alive, and now he's dead again. Yeah. There are some builds that were just flat out broken. Too. I had a pretty good one. I might pull two up at some point to show people, but I was basically unkillable, was how I had it set up. Which was, as you might imagine, quite nice. Punch it till it falls. I should try. Gameplay. God favor hut. Leave out a favor to God. Yeah, I'll take that actually. And yes. Okay, yeah, so as you can see, I have a really close favor. Okay. Stones get its nature. Yep. Yeah, basically, sometimes those guys show up where they are, they're riddle men. Hey, I'm not a human, I rent my existence. Taylor! Taylor, you saved 5 plus, so that's actually 3 plus. Not like it fucking matters, because we have that many. They're just gonna get speed up, so... ass. Wow. Double tap that augment, I guess. Damn. Completed a realm quest, so you get all this. Wrench Cabalist and Plague Alchemist gives you a cold That could have been very bad. Alright. Hey, Tarun. Out of curiosity, Yeah, so as you can see, I have unlocked, because I'm favor rank 2, you get a few different things. Like, now Spell Gem of Profanity, which is a spell, which is basically access provoke. Brownie Brute. Ultimate creature attacks, deals damage to target creature, adjacent target, 25%. How many emblems do I have? Oh, cost 10. Well, that's unfortunate. I've got shrooms. Nope. Where's the door out? I'm done. I don't need to deal with no more of that shit. I'm pissed that... Okay, so creatures showing up is randomized, like what creatures show up where. And I don't mean what creatures show up where in the sense of, like, you know, this game, that creature shows up in this area. I mean, when, like, for example, the Harpy Hag might not have shown up until, like, Depth 7 or something in a different run through. But, this run through, they showed up when they did, and so now they're always available. That's the thing, is whenever you have encountered a monster once, it can show up anywhere. Like, do anything, anytime, you know, whatever. Don't matter. So yeah, now those fucking tremors are everywhere. Get and train some more creature. One more creature. Just take it. Yes, I want one of these assholes. Like, that's the trade-off, is you can, like, since I summoned it so early, like, I found it so early, I can get it right away. So, you know, it's not all bad. My tiny teeth, my fingers. What are you? Vortex. Oh, fuck, Mint. AKA, life's gonna suck forever now. Thanks, asshole. And I think they ate all of my fucking, The reason I say life's gonna suck forever now is, yeah, as I'm sure you'll notice, they are healing. Yeah, I got that. Fuck. Alright, we got that now. I don't even know what the fuck just happened. I don't really care. I'ma get the fuck up out of here. Well, I won somehow. I'll take it. Naraxis. Well, I might as well. First, gotta get them cores. Always. God damn it. My anaconda don't want none. Yeah, and so as you see, there are some that do that as well. The any plus or something gives you this. Yeah, spell fragments are something that only show up in some areas. This happens to be one of them, where if you collect all of them, you get a spell gem. And yeah, the reason those are highlighted is sometimes that. Then Seraph, Handle and Seraph, Power and Nature Shield. I walked right into the, okay, no, because this is this. Just punch it till it falls over. Yep. Just keep moving until we find the exit. There has to be one. Welcome to standing up. You failed. Flakes and yellow oil. Basically, I can't say for certain because I have not even remotely approached that scientifically, but I want to say that there are fixed, this combination does that. That's a long ass stun. I basically need to get out of here yesterday. Cinder Devil and a Brownie Mauler. Well, I have the Brownie Mauler. Jesus, that is a long ass stun. Alright, I forgot I had one of those. Wait. There's still one more of those. I need to get it. Red gas and pink flakes. Have some random favor with a god. Like, I, of all people, really should not get that. But yeah, let's go back to the next. Each of the enemies non-temporary spell gems, 35% chance to be ignored. All effects that activate when a creature defends will activate twice. Creatures have 20% more intelligence. When an enemy loses stats, this creature deals damage to that enemy equal to 50% of the stat loss. Okay. Jinkrimar. Creatures to their first three equipped spells with each other. This trade does not slow. There's probably some overlap there as well. But yeah, that's gonna do it for this episode. Hope y'all enjoyed it. I'm just seeing something. Creature deals 10% more damage with spells for each point of mana it is missing. Okay. Yeah, that's gonna do it for this episode, guys. Hope you all enjoyed it, and I will see you next time. Bye-bye.